Always impeccable. What is this you're wearing?
It's nothing. Just an old necklace for my aunt to protect me.
I know what you're going to do.
It's not what you think.
Wissam, don't lie to me. Not you. I know what you're going to do. I've lost my husband. I can't lose my family. Listen to me, Wissam. You're the only one I trust. So promise me one thing. Bring them all back to me. Safe and sound. Promise me.
I promise. This place was deserted. We'll be seen.
So what? We're going to take out anyone who gets in our way.
We're not here for a bloodbath.
Huh? Did you grow a conscience? You don't get it, do you?
We are gonna have to play dirty. We are here for Marcutis, and only Marcutis, remember?
Wes, you're a good man, I know. But don't forget why we're here. Tonight, we came here for a bloodbath.
Let's go!
Huh?
Wes, remember, they're the fucking enemies.
Super here. Well, it was, but nothing left to watch in this dump. And you? Is this Raid?
Is it those dirty fucks upstairs?
How many are they?
I'm not sure. 7 or 8? I mean, that's not even counting all the lookouts.
Anyone else up there?
No. The building is condemned. Fucking bourgeois pushing us all out. A few poor families are still stuck here. I swear, I never thought in France I'd see stuff like that.
Get inside. You never saw us. Now!
Who do they think they are? This is my building.
Waste anyone who comes out alive. Tony, you get the door. You two, take the opposite sides. Nobody moves until I give the signal. We'll teach him the Marseillaise.
Get the fuck out of here!
Trust me! It's better than your fire.
Shut up!
I'm going to fuck them all!
No!
Move! Get over here! Look alive! Go outside and warn the others. Don't let one person into this building. Not a soul.
Let me go!
Shut the fuck up, huh?
I said shut up!
Look at me! Look at me, I said! What are you doing here? How many are outside? Look at me, damn it! You came looking for your fucking CI, huh? Is that what you're here for? Is that what you're here for, asshole?
Oh, fuck, Bola, my suit! Jesus Christ, I'm not your maid.
Ale zavři ty dveře, teď až sem, huh?
You know, you piss me off. You keep on talking, but I can't understand a fucking word you say. So why don't you shut your goddamn mouth? Fucking Christ.
Let him go! Do you want to end up like him?
Look at you. Pathetic cops with little toy guns. Expect us to roll over? We hang cops like you by the balls back home. What are you gonna do?
Voila!
They can't be alone. We better get out of here before we're completely surrounded.
We won't budge until these assholes tell us what is out there. Upstairs is fucked. Block the door. Forget it. Come on.
They're not gonna talk.
He's right. We got to waste them. We got to waste them now!
There's no one outside.
We came alone.
Don't fuck with me! Did you alert the whole precinct or what? Answer me! Answer me!
I don't know who they are! Wave your gun around all you like! We came alone to make you pay for Ravolin, you son of a bitch!
Kill him! Kill them all!
All this for a fucking cop.
Going on with that.
Shit!
That is impossible.
What the fuck is going on? I just blew him away! How'd he get up again?
Come on, man.
going on? What the hell's going on, Wes?
I think we can get out. We at least have to try.
You saw what they did to the chick? They ate at this fucking face!
Don't be a fag, Bola. We'll just blow their heads off.
There's nothing we could do. There's nothing we could fucking do! Not a goddamn thing. It's Judgment Day. Just look at them. They break down doors with one hand. They can rip out your guts with their teeth. Bullets don't stop them. You can't kill them because they're already dead. There are thousands of them. We're fucked. Whatever we do, we're fucked. It's a fucking death sentence. Can't you see? Can't you see we're all gonna die?
Shut the fuck up! Do what you want. We're out of here.
Oh, yeah? What are you gonna do? Climb down a rope? That's the only exit. And it's Cadaver City all the way down. So how do you plan on getting out?
Don't listen to him, Adi. Let's just go!
Listen to me, Marcuti. You, your brother, and the intellectual. That makes three. Don't count on all your little pushers down there. But together we might have a chance.
Are you crazy?
Wes, what are you doing?
You don't seem to agree.
You can't do this!
Shut up!
With
Shut
them?
The fuck up! We agree. Look. I'm not your friend. I don't give a fucking shit about any of you. But I want to get out of here alive. And our chances are better with you. Either you're gonna agree, or we end the whole thing right here, right now, in this fucking room. There's no time to think, Marcuti. We go down together. Then we can split up.
I'm going to split up. He's fucking with you, Adi.
Your girlfriend here. Can she use a gun?
Don't worry about me.
Put a leash on your team.
Put a leash on yours.
We need guns and we need medicine. Your place?
Guns we do have. But the rest I can't help you with.
Hey.
stay right there.
They're all gone. Took him in his body.
Help me.
So we have.
Forget about your stupid home remedies. This is all that he needs.
Stop it, Wes. That hurts. He's right. It'll kill the pain.
You sure? You see? He knows what's good for him.
Where are you going?
I'll be back. Rest.
Whoa, take it easy. He's even worse with it than you are.
Why did you team up with these assholes?
I know you don't like it, but we don't really have a choice. Take a look at Tony.
This is crazy, Wes. Some mess you got us into. You know we can't trust these bastards.
What? You're the one who got us into this mess in the first place, if you remember. You were fucking Rivola, no? You were calling him every single night, sobbing. You told him that you were pregnant on the night that he came for these fuckers.
Did Tony tell you that?
It doesn't matter, Aurora. You went and fucked with his head. This shit is completely your fault.
Hey, when you're finished, we could try to get out.
You know this place. What's the plan?
We avoid trails of blood.
That's your plan?
In case you haven't noticed, this building is rotting away.
The elevator can't pass the fourth floor. Can't use the balconies. The service ladder was never replaced. See the shit we're in?
You have a better idea, cop? I thought not. Take the other stickies.
Wait! They might be in the hallway.
They might be in the hallway. Fucking wimp.
Come on, Mula.
Down and was stuck with their limp
dick. What you say? You think you're funny?
Shut up, Paula. Put it down, dipshit.
That's putting a leash on your team.
You are alone now. If you want to work together, you had better stop being so sensitive.
I'm sure she's alive.
If she is, you better hope she has balls.
Show me.
It's okay. The bleeding stopped. Bitch bit my shoulder.
Can you walk?
Yeah.
Don't move!
Lower your guns, I'm not one of them.
I said don't move!
Gave them a good hammering, too? It feels good, huh? Kind of feels like Jam Jam Fu! I made you smoke. Those chinks, huh? I made you smoke! I can't really say myself. It's gotta be a good half dozen or so, I think. I'm getting a little rusty with age.
What are you doing here?
I'm guarding the outpost. You see the mess in the stairwell? I blew them all to fucking smithereens. My own handmade explosives. I ran out of explosives in 64.
You live in this floor?
Yeah. It looks like you got bit, didn't you? We've got to go and take care of that, huh? I'll get you all straightened out. Follow me.
Hey. I don't trust the old bastard.
Get his gun. We'll try to find the others.
Oh, they got him good, huh?
Oh, fuck!
Who is the wimp now, huh?
Let's see.
Get your hands off me!
Easy, carny boy. Mustn't let gangrene set in.
What did he call me?
Let it go. Look for once a cop is useful.
What? Why is he treating me anyway?
Do I look like a nurse to you?
Want to do it yourself?
All right.
Hey there, Grandpa. You got anything stronger than that hooch? Oh, fuck! It hurts. What are you doing?
We gotta chop your leg off.
What? Huh. Are you kidding me?
Can't let it rot or you'll be like the chinks out there. Gotta chop it off.
Just go ahead and try it.
Well, you stay out of it.
There's a chance he may be right.
Shut up.
No, no. Listen to me. We gotta chop his leg off.
Nobody touches my leg.
Oh, calm down.
I said shut up.
Hey.
Back off, Grandpa.
No, I have to chop his leg off.
He's fucking nuts.
What, are you going to do it yourself? Is that what you're saying?
What do you want from me?
Fucking wacko!
Talk to my face. His leg has got to go.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Cut it off.
I'm telling you, the leg is coming off.
No, goat's crazy.
There's no choice. It's got to come off.
No way.
What are you saying?
It's got to come off.
Nobody touches my fucking leg.
It's got to come off. The leg has got to go.
Put down the axe.
Fuck you, man. Everybody shut up now.
Gotta chop it off.
Wes shouldn't have said that.
Said what?
Revolum wasn't your fault.
Oh, you shouldn't have opened your big mouth.
I know. When Wes learned that you were pregnant, he thought that he...
What? I did it on purpose? You almost think I'm a real bitch.
I never said that. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. I regret what happened, that's all.
Regret? You think we have time for regret?
What's wrong?
You really want to know? Fuck your apology. Shove your pity up your ass. I don't know anyone anything. You're nothing to me. And neither is Wes. I don't give a shit about anything.
What are you doing?
This is all that matters.
Please stop.
Cuff yourself.
You can't do this to me.
Cuff yourself.
If you leave me here, I'll die. I'm begging you. I'm begging you, Aurora. Please, you can't do this to me. Please don't.
Cuff yourself now.
You can't leave me here. If you leave me here, I'll die. I don't want to die here.
Cuff yourself.
I don't want to die. I'm begging you, Aurora, don't let me die.
You're already dead, Tony.
Bother, pal. It's broken.
Shit.
You better take care of Carney boy over there. He really needs looking after.
He's fine and he's nothing Carney, okay?
Whatever you say, but I'm telling you, I know what I'm talking about. You know, when your friend turns chink, we're gonna have to take him out. Yeah, those things are contagious.
You wear me out, old man.
Hey, watch your mouth, maggot.
Back off, Bula.
It's okay. Forget it. I was young once, too. He's just a little punk.
What do we do now?
Come on, relax, guys. Oh, we're all safe here. I locked the door. Hey, I've got some pear brandy here. Aged 15 years, huh? What do you say? I can't drink alone. What, is it against your religion?
I don't believe in God.
Just call me Rene, huh? Here. Religion is just dead insurance. No? We hardly need it now. Am I right?
Ah, that's hardcore shit.
Come again?
It's hardcore, you know, brutal.
Hardcore. I must be behind the times. Anyway, it's good to know that there are still men like you around. All right. To your health.
Say, old soldier. This isn't where you learn to make bombs. How have you survived?
I've got to take hide. I got good training on the home front. If my wife was still here, Clemens, you'd lay low. 265 pounds of flab, tits all the way to her knees, and ham hocks for hands. You would think twice before grabbing her ass. We can laugh, but...
One tough broad.
Oh, you can say that again. But you gotta be tough to get by around these parts. You gotta have big balls here, you know? Always some asshole trying to take over and rule the roost.
Yeah, I hear you there.
Don't get me wrong. I'm not complaining. Clemens couldn't stand it here. I never minded. It doesn't look like much anymore, but hey, after Indochina, no change gonna keep me awake, huh?
Well, that depends. Don't be an asshole, cop.
What? You're joking. You're with the police? What are you doing here alone?
He came to get justice.
I came to limit the damage.
But it didn't go as you planned, huh?
Oh. Hey, look around you, my friend. The world's gone off the rails. The chinks aren't the first ones to cause trouble around here. We've been eating shit for 30 years. Play Mother Teresa all you like, it'll get you nowhere. You want to know what the truth is? You came here because you're like us. Because you want to be on the front line. It turns you on, doesn't it? Huh? It turns you on. Turns you on. Turn it up, I can't hear.
I don't know if you can see me. Well, I'm standing here with a group of survivors. It is a massacre. Hundreds, thousands, littering the streets. And there's nothing anyone can do about it. The army is letting them lie there. They're setting up an evacuation route, so they're telling us. But downtown has become inaccessible. We cannot get in or out of the city. It's very difficult to determine the full extent of this epidemic. Hundreds of survivors are being assembled outside of the capital.
The capital?
Go urgently to village.
Where's our evacuation route?
That's what we're being told, but nobody is taking us there. Nobody is taking us there. We're standing around and trying to get some information.
stairs are completely blocked. We can't take the stairs down. It's impossible.
What
Why won't you
listen
to me? Do I have to spell it out for you? God, just because I left an entrance out there doesn't mean that there's an exit. Oh, yeah? You really want to go down 8 floors to all those freaks who want to eat us alive? We should go right the hell down there and then hightail it.
So let me get this straight. You want to take the elevator shaft with my friend Jose with his leg? And then fight off these assholes who want to eat our fucking balls? And run to some military base in the sticks? Only to end up in a group shower with soldier boys who will see my black ass as a dick or rush? You're shitting me!
If we stay here, we're dead, Bola.
Can't you hear? We don't know how many are out there.
There can't be too many left after what I did. I'll go get the elevator doors.
You never give up, do you?
Want to save your skin? Then just shut up and listen.
No, you listen to me. You are the one who couldn't even save your goddamn friends.
Bola, not now.
So what is he now? Your fucking girlfriend?
Marcuti, tell your asshole brother to let go.
Bola.
I will kill this fucking cop right now and that old piss pot too.
Bola! Give it to me. Give me the goddamn coke!
I can't get this thing off.
Don't worry.
Here, take some.
Really? You don't have to.
This is sugar compared to what I took over in Chinkland, huh? Kid stuff.
You dirty old fox! Time for your suppository! What happened to the ones I killed here?
They take the bodies with them.
What? What for?
Give me your crowbar.
Where's your team spirit?
What can you do now, bitch?
Was a dumb cunt now, huh?
Oh! Hey!
Hey, take it easy.
What are you gonna do?
Bitch!
What are you gonna do, huh?
It's your time, huh? Come on, you got this good.
How about we fuck this little bitch, huh? I know she wants it.
Come, give some head to Redneck.
Look at what this whore is capable of. Dirty bitch.
The teacher from the second floor apartment.
You fucked the teacher, huh?
Gone. Gone. Kiss
Come
him.
On. Come on.
Kiss him, I said. Kiss him. Come on.
Go on. Slip him the tongue, slut.
Come on.
Give it to him. Give it to him.
Gone.
You want your nice bits around me?
Look at her. Kiss him.
Come on. Give it.
Think it's funny?
What is with you?
Answer me when I ask a question. Do you think it is funny?
You're a badass?
Hmm?
You think you're a badass?
All right, Daddy.
You think you're a badass? Huh? You think you're a badass? What? Should I tell them what they used to do to us back home? Have you forgotten? Huh?
Your brother is a problem.
You should be careful what you say.
You can't let him talk to you like that.
Shit!
You hear me? You gotta do something about it, Bola.
Nice body.
You scare me, man.
How so?
Tony!
Okay.
Aurora.
What about Aurora? Where is she?
She tried to...
What the fuck got into you? You're fucking crazy!
Trust him.
You're fucking sick!
Let go. He was changing.
But he wasn't dead! You put a fucking bullet in his head! Tony! He was part of the family, dammit!
Waste her! Get it over with!
She did the right thing!
Fuck off!
You need to put your feelings aside, cop! We need everyone. Let go!
He wouldn't. I'm part of the family.
Come here and help me.
Spring chicken anymore.
What are you doing, Ola?
You seem pretty tight with these bastards. You can die with them. Take all the gear.
Did this asshole fuck with your mind? No fee, trust him. No mia brother.
My brother? I have no brother!
You've treated me like a piece of shit for years. That's finished. She was right, Mama. You are selfish. You are selfish.
You are weak, Bola. You know as well as I do. Without me, you would be 6 feet under. That corny wimp cannot get you out of here alive.
Forget it, Bola. Your only brother here is me.
You know the two of you won't last long, eh? Eh? You know that?
Shut up, old man!
Bola. You cannot make it without me.
On the contrary, Eddie. Without you, I will make it. Without you.
Bula!
I told you we should have chopped off the Connie's leg. Then he couldn't have left.
We can't stay here. We can't stay here! We need weapons!
The Super's got a stash. I know where he keeps it. Come with me. This way.
We cannot make it without them.
Wes!
Now you are alone, Marcuti. If you want to work together, you're gonna have to trust me.
Hey! Starving to death.
Come on, kid. Ben. Let's go. Ben. Ben.
Told you. There's enough to take out an army.
Rene.
Huh? Ah!
Ah! I'll set the ball swinging with this baby.
Oh, my beauty. We're gonna mix them nuts.
Hey, kiddo. You look pretty sexy with that gun, huh?
Calm down, sweetheart.
Open up your eyes, Marcuti. I haven't forgotten why I came here.
Neither have I. Come on, let's go.
Wait, just a minute.
don't need my dick protector now. Let's go, coppers. I'm ready.
It's over, Marcuti!
Leave me alone!
Now let's go!
Oh, no, God, no.
I can't believe this is happening. God damn it, we're stuck!
Hang on, I need to get my bearings. The basement, come on, let's take the basement. Hurry.
Go on, I'll hold him back.
You can do this, son.
Let him do it.
You do not have to do this.
Let's go!
Take care of her. Now get going! Get the fuck out of here!
Thank you.
Them flies on shit!
Shut up! Where the fuck's the exit?
Which way?
There's a door right down there. To the outside.
You sure? The cop died because of all your fucking bullshit.
He was useless anyway.
Hey! He gave his life for you.
Who gives a fuck?
They bring all the bodies here?
This looks like a mass grave.
No. It's their pantry.
Plenty of grub.
Come on. We're out of here!
Let's go! Look out! Shit!
Burn in hell, you bastard! I'll show you fucking hard enfant soldat, sans état d'âme. Moi, casse mon troisième bras, j'aurais préféré une tuer que dans ma CK. Mais je m'adapte, je lutte pour ma survie dans les ghettos de l'Écosse. J'ai fumé plus de 50 négros, pourtant je ne suis qu'un gosse. Mes deux gros frères sont à Panama, ce qui paraît c'est hardcore. La capitale de la mode est devenue la capitale de la mort. Les Frollo, Poula et Adewale sont fous mais forts. 666 veuves peuvent en témoigner. Quand les guns sortent, c'est crac crac, ça pue le traquenard. King Kong et Pac-Man s'allient contre Dracula. Les reufs ont fait sauter le caisson du chou, tenu les keufs en joue. Une vraie histoire de fou. La tête dans la chenouf, les couilles dans les chargeurs du pont. Bim bim, les zombies en beau. Une histoire de nombo. La paranoïa t'invente des faux frères comme Joe. C'est l'alliance de la mort, c'est la horde.
C'est dangereux pire que les 36 jambes du Wu-Tang. C'est une story d'ouf, le dingue, ils sont pas à la traîne. Cruel, sanglant, violent comme se couper les veines. Ça m'almène, ouais c'est la horde. M'amène une équipe de chiens et de chiennes. Sans arbitre que les hyènes. Plus un virus qui décime, sans voix ni loi sous bitume. La horde c'est beaucoup de victimes. Faut le star de gangster dans le game. La horde c'est le bordel, la horde c'est mort.
J'suis juste encore un de plus qui cherche le rêve américain en Europe. Encore un de plus qui cherche, qui fout le drap même quand c'est cool. Perturbé dans ma tête depuis que je monte, vu ce que je subis au pays. Dieu merci, mon grand frère était là, je peux que l'en remercier. Sois sûr qu'on n'est pas venu en bateau. On est vieux, on a vu, on a gâté. Les menaces ont la sauté, on t'a torturé leur double, leur indiquer tout ça sous CC. On n'a pas fait d'en négocier petit si ça c'est la signature Marcouti. Bola, c'est moi le bordel, mais ce bordel espère que les bolas. Quand il y a des keufs qui font dans l'embaine, t'entends un mort qui fout le boucan. Après la vie, c'est la horde. Et si t'as pas les coronesses bien accrochées, fais gaffe, ça mord. La horde, c'est grave. Comme les succursales de grave, des gueules, c'est grave, des gueux. Explose des gueules pour s'en sortir. C'est grave, le spell, ça casse tes bouches. Si, si, c'est bien ça, c'est bienvenu dans la horde.
C'est dangereux pire que les 36 chambres du Wu-Tang. C'est une story de ouf, le dingue, ils sont pas à la traîne. Cruel, sanglant, violent comme se couper les veines. Ça m'almène, ouais c'est la horde. M'amène une équipe de chiens et de chiennes. Sans arbitre que les hyènes. Plus un virus qui décime, sans voix ni loi sous bitume. La horde c'est beaucoup de victimes. Faut le star de gangster dans le game. La horde c'est le bordel, la horde c'est mort.
Si on pouvait tous revenir trois fois plus fort après la mort. Comme les vampires, les baldringues se suicideraient. Chaîne. Ha, maintenant tu le sais que deux soldats qui se font la guerre, ça donne une armée divisée, condamnée à se faire défoncer. C'est un mix de famille, infamie, coup de sevier, phobie. C'est la horde, à quelle fin t'attends-tu? Ambiance sordide, fusillade assortie. Après le lièvre et la tortue, voici les ouf et la tortue.
Dans cette course contre la mort, dans ce capharnaüm, on s'est associé avec l'ennemi. Vu que l'ennemi de mon ennemi n'est pas mon ami. Pour survivre de ce chaos, faut sacrifier les plus faibles, sinon c'est mort. Ferme les yeux, bouge tes oreilles, c'est trop sanglant, trop violent. Bouger les âmes sensibles et les petits enfants. La horde c'est grave, c'est comme la pierre contre le fusil. Une guerre perdue d'avance, mais on va en emporter. Sois sûr qu'avant de partir, on va en emporter. Des kills et des kills et des kills et des masses de barbacs. Certains sont sur le macadam. La horde c'est grave, grave. La horde c'est grave, grave.
C'est dangereux pire que les 36 chambres du Wu-Tang. C'est une story de ouf, de dingue, ils sont pas à la traîne. Cruel, sanglant, violent comme se couper les veines. Ça m'almène, ouais c'est la horde. M'amène une équipe de chiens et de chiennes. Sans arbitre que les hyènes. Plus un virus qui décime, sans voix ni loi sous bitume. La horde c'est beaucoup de victimes. Faut le star de gangster dans le game. La horde c'est le bordel, la horde c'est mortel. We'll be right back.